Bible Trooper friends, I am so excited to see you. I hope you are doing good. Ik hoop jullie het lekker begin chat met Jesus. Ek weet, ek het. Gepraat van chat met Jesus, let's pray. Dankie Jesus vir ons Bible Trooper friends. Help ons dat ons harte sal oopmaak vir wat U sal wil sê vir ons. Amen. Vandag chat ons oor iets regtig amazing en ek is super excited. Come and sit closer and listen carefully to this amazing story.
Hallo mooikies, vandag gaan ek vir julle 'n amazing story lees. And you know what? It's not only a story, it's the truth. Because this really happened. The name of the story is The Great Promise of Jesus. Die groot belofte van Jesus. The city of Jerusalem was buzzing with excitement. It was festival time. En mense van reg rondom die wêreld het na God se heilige stad gekom om fees te vier. Jesus se disippels was ook daar, maar hulle was besig om te wag. But they weren't entirely sure what they were waiting for. Jesus told them that he was going to send them a gift. You know what a gift is, yes? And it's also a big promise. Maar hy het vir hulle gesê om vir die groot geskenk en die belofte te wag in Jerusalem. Jesus also said with a smile, "You know how a smile looks? Like this. Can you smile at home?" He said with a smile that he will baptize them with the Holy Spirit. Then he was taken up into heaven. Op die eerste dag van hulle feesviering was die disippels besig om te bid. Then, suddenly, a loud gushing noise filled the room. With a strong wind. Do you guys know how that sounds? Let's try. Hulle was verbaas en opgewonde en voordat hulle nog kon dink wat aangaan, wow! What's that? Hulle kon nie hulle oë glo nie. Hulle staan in verwondering. Fire appeared from nowhere and rested on their heads. Fire. Like this. Rested on their heads. Kan julle aan julle koppe raak? Vuur. Op hulle koppe. Toe hulle monde oopmaak om te praat, kom ons snaakse geluide uit hulle monde uit. Strange words were coming from their mouths. A language they have never, ever, ever heard of before. And they couldn't stop it from coming out. Dit het net geborrel. Uitgekom, 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 uitgekom. Terwyl dit gebeur, het daar 'n ou van Egipte verbygeloop. En ewe skielik het hoor hy iemand praat met hom in sy eie taal. O, dis snaaks. Mens kry nie baie mense wat my taal praat nie. All of a sudden, a woman from the Crete also stood next to him. One of them was speaking her language too. She stared at the disciples open-mouthed. Hulle was besig om God se liefde aan mense te verklaar. En wat Jesus vir die wêreld kom doen het. Toe stap daar nog 'n persoon en nog 'n persoon en nog en nog en nog. Crowds of people all over earth started to crowd up next to the disciples to hear what they were saying. They were listening in amazement. Wow. Petrus het oor die mense uitgekyk. En iets het lewendig in sy hart gevoel. Peter looked at the crowded and something felt alive in his heart. Maatjies, waar sit julle hartjies? Kan julle gaan julle hartjies vat? Hierso sit myne. Hy vat toe 'n groot asem. Vat 'n asem, ja. Let's take a breath. Oh. Die Heilige Gees was saam met hom en het deur hom begin praat. The Holy Spirit was with him and started speaking through him. hoor dit uit zijn mond geborrel. En hy het vir almal van Jesus vertel. How Jesus died for them. And how he rose from the dead. And went back to heaven. And how he saw it with his own eyes. And how Jesus was one they needed to follow and believe him. Do you guys believe in Jesus? Yes, we do. Die mense was geblaas met hierdie awesome nuus. Wat moet ons nou doen? Het hulle vir Petrus gevra. Hy sê toe vir hulle, draai terug na God en geef julle harte vir Jesus. Word gedoop en ontvang die groot belofte en geskenk van God, genaamd die Heilige Gees. Daar was 'n rivier naby en een vir een was hulle gedoop. 10, 100, 1,000, and still people were coming. 3,000 people said yes to Jesus that day. Wow, wat 'n geskenk van Jesus. What a gift and promise. The Holy Spirit gave them power and helped them to do that. Hoe cool is dit nie? Wil julle nie ook dit hê nie? Nee, maatjies, ek dink dit is super cool. En weet julle wat? Die Heilige Gees wil ook vir julle help. En ook vir julle vul in julle hele liggaampie. He wants to help you and fill you up. The Holy Spirit is there to guide us and help us in our everyday life. Because He is our helper, our comforter, and our promise from Jesus. He helps us to pray, to worship, to read our Bibles, and also how to love all the people in the world. Isn't this wonderful? God is getrou. Kom ons almal maak ons oë toe. Yes, you at home too. Let's close our eyes. Take 3 deep breaths. And the last one. Let's pray together. Holy Spirit, come fill me up with your presence. You are welcome in my heart and life. I love you. Amen. Guys, let's go straight into worship. Are you ready? Let's go! This light of mine.
Jesus, when life's a mystery and peace is one.